before governor and your poor governor and all my own. On your own, is right. A moment, a minute of silence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 58, 59, 60.
Maka the peaceful nature of this protest. On Tuesday, the deputy governor, Galaba. Yesterday, I hope I'm right.
Yes.
Adam address you. Today again, I am here. Nkage gosi unu. Nifa na eme na mu as governor, na ndi state mni ne the government. Nice unu. Okwezi okunu. Acho mi gwan ye government in Megolo. Number one, the government and your constitutional judicial panel of inquiry to be chaired by a high court judge. And I will two representatives of the civil society groups, one retired police officer of high repute, one youth representative, one student representative, one representative of the state attorney general, and a representative of the National Human Rights Commission. The terms of reference for the judicial panel are: one, receive and investigate complaints of police brutality or related extrajudicial killing; two, evaluate evidence presented slash other surrounding circumstances and draw conclusions as to the validity of the complaints, and then recommend compensation and other remedial measures where appropriate. Again, where a human rights public complaints team of between 2 and 3 persons to receive complaints on an ongoing basis. That team will be established by the Special Committee on Security and Human Rights. We have also resolved that we'll set up a complaint commission to which members of the public can relate by telephone or social media channels. Ndienugu, I assure and reassure you. I receive 95.54% of the valid votes of Ndienugu. He who much is given, much is expected. Now is the time for us to prove to Ndienugu that we truly appreciate our support. God bless you all. God bless Ndienugu. God bless you.